Come on in. Come on. Come on.
And the dogs are having a great play. There's Jukes, Grumpy, Diouf and Guinness. And Manisha, who's helping me walk the dogs. That's... Diouf has now started to follow Scrumpy because she's a female. Looks like Juke and Guinness seem to have made quite good friends. Diouf just kind of potters about and Juke is following Guinness. And they're just about to drink out of a big burn streamy thing. Good boy, Juke! Go on, Juke. Where is she? Where is she, Juke? This way, Manisha. He certainly likes muddy puddles. Come on, let's go down to the river. Darling, don't ever just touch him from the back like that, okay? Because you scare him. Always come to him from the front and let him see you coming, okay? Okay? This is Juke in Fennec Quarters, which is a little river that runs through the estate. There's Guinness and Juke paddling about.
Oh, what are you doing down here?
Yeah, I'll help you in a minute. And then there's Scrumpy way over there on the other side. And here's Juke. He doesn't like going in the water. Juke's enjoying himself. Hey, Juke! Don't Diouf over there. Guinness here. Diouf here. Did you find a stone, Manisha?
No.
Diouf over here. Water now. Woo! Paddling about.
Mommy.
Isn't that good? Well, pick it out of the... Guinness, no. Diouf, you don't go for his stick. Guinness, come here. Guinness, enough. Nobody wants your stick, Guinness. Look, Diouf's coming back into the water. Come on, Diouf. Come on, boy. Come on, boy. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy, Diouf! Whatever. Look. I think he's quite enjoying it now. He does like water. He just didn't realise he did. When he saw the other dogs having fun, he came and joined them. And there's Duke and Scrumpy up there. There's Diouf there. And there's Guinness breaking branches off that tree. And there's Manisha, looking gorgeous as ever.